Breaking, 14 dead. The center declared that security forces from Nineveh Operations Command, backed by the Army Aviation and International Coalition warplanes, launched an operation to search for ISIS hideouts in the area. Furthermore, it added that the operation resulted in the killing of 14 terrorists and destroying 3 hideouts, due to the intensive airstrikes of the International Coalition warplanes, Iraqi news reports. It is noteworthy that the Military Intelligence Directorate announced, last week, killing a terrorist, known as Al-Fitkout, who held 5 important positions in the ranks of the Islamic State group, after engaging with a terrorist group in Sharkat Island, in Salahuddin province. Yesterday we reported that in Baghdad, the Iraqi military has conducted airstrikes against the Islamic State group in Syria's Deir el-Zour province, killing 40 terrorists. Iraqi F-16 jets carried out a successful airstrike that targeted a weapons depot of the Islamic State group in Al-Susa city in Deir el-Zour, leaving 10 terrorists dead, Dijla TV channel quoted the Joint Operations Command as saying in a statement. Another air raid destroyed a building housing 30 Islamic State fighters in Deir el-Zour's Al-Baghuz town, the statement said. The operation resulted in the complete destruction of the Islamic State targets, the statement added. In April, former Iraqi Prime Minister Haider al-Abadi denied intentions to interfere in Syrian affairs, saying that the airstrikes against Islamic State will continue. Iraq had previously announced launching airstrikes against ISIS locations in Syria. This came after Abadi said security troops will follow ISIS militants in the whole region, not only in Iraq. Earlier, 46 Islamic State militants, including leaders, were killed in 3 airstrikes carried out by Iraqi fighter jets in Anbar, according to multiple reports. In a statement issued on Saturday,